scheduling, that cadence scheduling that came in. HIM, we just talked about that in the other slides, HIM coding, HIM scanning. PBX, reporting workbench, that's your reports or BOE reporting. Template build and volunteer info desk. If you notice on the estimates, there's a lot of zeros. What do you think that means? It wasn't in scope when we discussed it in February, and then in March. There wasn't cadence scheduler extra, right? It was supposed to be included in the training, but it was an extra scope brought in. In addition, the HIM scanning wasn't on that calendar. It was extra being brought in. The PBX operators, we didn't have it scoped as an extra training that was brought in. Template build, we didn't have that scheduled for a 2-hour right before the extravaganza. It needed to be brought in later. And then the info desk for the volunteers. So again, looking at this, we had scoped out so many hours for your staff, and then we had extra scope coming in that we had to quickly develop training and bring in those more hours.
But this is